As you can see, we have volunteers on the floor who are checking everybody for mask. We have thermal cameras installed on the gates, which are checking temperature for person who is visiting. Here, our mall is 100% vaccinated. Whereas it refers to store staff, they have got double dose. Even mall staff and vendor staff also has been totally vaccinated. So we are ensuring that this is a mall place where there is no such issue and all COVID measures are being adhered to. We have got sanitizer machines installed in lift lobbies and lot many areas wherein there is lot of gathering. And we are ensuring that these steps are to be taken to control high number of footfalls which are coming to mall in view of festive season approaching, like Christmas and New Year. So this is how we are going about it.